Going past the Bugatti Veyron.
Hopefully they get a bit more like it.
Oh dear.
What happened there?
Something's gone wrong with the engine.
It's a good lighting.
Is all that's left in racing games now? Just the graphics.
You do what you can.
I like it tells them to rewind every time I bump something.
Just trying to be helpful.
No.
As far as you want, up to a point.
I guess you can only do it so many times. But...
yeah. Well, no. In Forza 3, you could do it as many times as you wanted.
Wait, that's not very good. It's sort of like cheating, isn't it?
You can turn it off.
Why though? If they give you it.
Or maybe there is an option for a certain amount.
This thing's not gonna look so good anymore.
What, the front?
Yeah. It's not going as fast as it was, I think I've done something to it.
Did you leave the damage on realistic?
Yes. So every slight bump is worked. Get back here, you. It's too fast.
I'm gonna lose to a Bugatti.
I've got him.
You can't even go over third gear anymore. Oh,
man.
I didn't go the way I wanted
it is,
to go.
It is not what you think about it. It is right. You are right. There's no one just that way coming from.
Maybe try and go past it this time.
Exactly that.
Yeah.
No. 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 Excellent.
Good man.
I win. Okay, that's it.